Hey folks, welcome back to Culinary Quest. Hey, look what I just got. I just cut down the lime tree that was here because it spit out another one of those weird apple-bearing silver lime tree saplings. Like, what the heck? I'll plant it here. As I was going through top-down, chopping down the old silver lime tree, this popped out. I'm gonna get cherries. I'm gonna get forestry fruit, finally. Let's throw it in the analyzer, though, just to check on it. While you're doing that, I'm going to bed. I'm going to bed. I'm getting away from these noisy machines. Okay. Forestry fruit. We're gonna get fruit. It's gonna be great. We're gonna get fruit. We're finally getting fruit. That's not an apple. Oh, yeah. Are you done? Not quite. Okay. Okay. Fruit cherries. Yeah. Let's throw it in the treeizer here just to get a detailed hill cherry sapling. Fruits, cherry, family prunes. Cherries, forestry cherries. Yeah. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Let's put you here. There you go. Where did it go? There it is. You are an apple oak. Okay. Let's go analyze you. Oh, that needs analyzed too. Okay, we'll put them both in there. While those are chugging, while we're finding out what those little trees are made out of, get me some more turnips. Alright. Now, why am I doing this? I'm trading these for Biomes of Plenty turnips and wild carrots. What I have to do is, I made a deal with the angel creepers because I have been all over the world looking for these things out in the wild, and I just cannot find them anywhere. I have to fill up the orange backpack with vanilla carrots, the purple one with Pam's turnips, and then I will be able to harvest these. Until then, I can't touch them. I'm not allowed. They're off limits. Alright, let's see. Good grief, you noisy thing. Alright, what are you? Silver lime. Plain nuts, branch palms. No, nothing. I'll plant it. Oh, I'll throw it on the ground. Yeah. You're okay. I think you're just an apple tree. Yeah, just an apple oak. I'll go ahead and plant you though. I will replace this tree with you. Because this one's starting to run out of leaves, if you've noticed. Alright. Give me that. Okay. We'll put this silver lime, like, over here. That should be fine. Okay, and I'll just recycle that other one. Could you, like, do me a favor? Yeah. Yeah, grow. Ugh! Cherries! It's got cherries on it! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cut it down. I'm gonna get more saplings. Oh no. Where are the saplings? Where, there's one. Ah. Okay, let's not do that again then. Let's not do that again. There we go. All right. Okay, I guess did I get no cherries? I got no cherries. Okay. I guess we have to let the cherries mature. Oh, there we go. And okay. You can bone meal them, but only to a certain extent, I guess. Okay. All right. Well, I guess the cherries. Oh! Here, give me the grafter. A sapling and a cherry. We got a forestry cherry. Ah, forestry fruit. Here it comes. Oh, yeah. Okay, so now that we have fruit-bearing trees, this may go a little bit faster. Let's take this one down because it's lost some leaves. And plant this one right here. All right. I am so happy. Oh my god. You don't even... No, don't recycle that. Do not recycle that. Lime wood. Oh, yeah, okay, whatever. Okay, give me the ender pouch. Put our forestry cherry away. Actually, let's go to the museum and see what we can do this week. What kind of stuff we can... Let's see, I think we've worked on sweets and smoothies and stuff like that. It's time to maybe finish off the veggies. Let's finish off the veggies. Okay, there's not much veggie to finish here. Let me get a running implement. All right. So, what have we to do here? Asparagus. Quiche. Okay. A scallion tato. Alright, that's pretty easy. So let's go back to the house and see... hello. Okay. Oh, I bumped into the couch. I thought I froze up there for a minute. Oh, I am so happy. I am so happy I could just throw up. These stupid forestry trees have been the death of me. Well, I'm over here. Okay, B, we're okay. Oh, you grew. Okay, good for you. Give me that. I'll just throw you in there. How you doing? There's a princess. All right. Okay. Okay. Make sure. Look for anything else possibly mutating here. Okay. Nope, I think we're good for now. Let's take one more little cruise over this way. Now what about all these larches out here? I don't care about the larches out there. The larches do not produce fruit-bearing plants. So, to heck with them. Cherries. I'm so excited about these stupid cherries. Okay. All right. Okay. So, asparagus quiche. I'm gonna guess there's asparagus and eggs involved. Asparagi. Whoops. That does not look like a quiche. Okay. Skillet. Asparagus, an egg, onion, and cheese. I got no cheese chillin', but I can. Okay, I'm gonna have to unhand a few things here. Give me water. Do I just have some salt chillin'? I got mechanism salt, but since I'm already got it, I'm already committed. Let's just... There. Okay. Put the pot away. I need the saucepan. Milk. And salt. No? How make cheese? Pot, milk, and salt. Okay. Oh, give. Pot. Salt. Milk. Okay. Let's start putting stuff away before this just goes completely out of control. All right. Asparagus I need. Asparagus I got. What else? Egg and onion. I need some onions. Eggs I have plenty of. Let me just go to bed. But it... fine. Alright, where do onions live? Right there. Alright. Give me that seed. Let's just take that seed. Put him right in there. Yeah, take that mushroom too. I got plenty of those. Here. Take that. Alright. Okay. Alright, skillet. Skillet. There we go. Skillet. Egg. Asparagus. Cheese. And an onion. Makes an asparagus quiche. Okay. What the heck is a quiche? It's kind of like a an egg, savory egg pie, with a really nice flaky crust. I mean, they're actually really good, but I cannot get a quiche right now because the nearest place to get quiche has closed for the day. Yeah, and that's sad. I woke up too late, but that's all right. I'll manage. All right, let's put the onion away. What's next? Asparagus soup. Butter, onion, stock, pot, asparagus. Okay. Well, give me the asparagus back. Give me an onion back. Have I butter? I have no butter. It's okay. We can make it. What? There was cheese right there. Crying out loud. That's okay. I mean, it's always good to show how we make these things, right? What am I Oh, it's gotta be cream. That's right. It's got to be heavy cream. So we take that milk. And whip it. You know, like Devo says. ask your parents. Possibly your grandparents. Okay, there's butter. And what else? Onion and stock. Okay. I mean, you can make stock out of any old vegetable if you don't already have it, but I already have it. Okay. Do I have the pot? I don't. Now I do. Pot, stock, butter, asparagus, onion. All right. I don't like asparagus. It makes my piecemeal funny. Okay, now this is the family show. I'm sorry. But, you know, it apparently makes everybody's piecemeal funny. It's just... What is that? Porta spawner. It's just that not everybody can smell it. It's like cilantro. For some people, it tastes like soap. Some people, it doesn't taste like much of anything. It's a weird little genetic quirk. Anyway... All right, cactus soup. Boy, let's see. And yes, that is a thing. No palitos. That's a thing. Okay, that's easy enough. A cactus and some stock and a pot. I can do that right here in my 2x2. Except I put the pot away. I should probably keep the pot because we're making a bunch of soup today. Okay, there goes the cactus soup. Goodbye. Next is seed soup. Boy, that doesn't even sound good. Well, look at that. It's got a big old sprouty seed just kind of sticking out of it. Wow, just any old seed and some broth. Wow. Okay, wow. Awesome. At least find a seed that, a garlic seed. Find a seed that might taste good, you know? Yes, I know. Barley is a seed, I guess, isn't it? And they put that in soup, but that's not, no. What the? Hop seed. Okay. That's why that was there. All right. Garden soup. is a pot stock and any two old vegetables. Okay, that's easy enough. Okay. And just a good old two veg here. How about beans? And something, what goes with beans? Beans and bell peppers, tomato and beans. It doesn't matter, it's in the recipe. No, I want to make a good soup. Here, you know what? Let's put the beans away. How about bell pepper and tomato? Kind of a southwesty type soup, you know? There we go. Garden soup. Cross it off. Okay, and send it on its way. All right. Old world veggie soup. Oops. There we go. That's like turnips and peas, onions, and barley. See, there's the barley. Okay. I think I got all that onion. Peas. I know I got some barley. I know I do. I know I do. Oats. Barley. There we go. Okay. I still got the pot. Right. Okay. Okay. Pot. I don't got the stock. That's okay. It's right there. Stock. Da 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 da. Old world veggie soup. Is that, when you say old world veggie, you know, I thought they meant like potatoes and parsnips and whatever. Okay. Off you go. Now there's a vegetable soup. Okay. Vegetable soup. Okay, that's the specific vegetables. Okay. That's the vanilla vegetable soup, actually. I need a shroom, a tater. I'm gonna have to burn one of my carrots. Let's go to bed. I could just take it out of the pouch, but I'm not gonna do that. I can't even get out the door. Okay. Yep. Just give me all the carrots. No, don't eat. Just pick. Okay. All right. Let's put, here, give me the carrot bag. Put all but one in there. Okay. Something is not right here. Okay, there we go. I don't know what just happened there. Okay, I need more stock, but that's okay. Stock is easy to make. If memory serves, it is. Give me an extra potato. A pot. Oh, it's not even water. It's just, okay. Wow. Just melt them down. All right. Melt them veggies. I know that's not actually how you do that. You have to have liquid to make the stock. Or else it's going to be terrible. Because it's just going to be burned, mushy, maybe slightly wilted veggies. Yuck. You don't want that. See, that's why I may have ranted about this before, but this is why kids don't like veggies. You know, kids, this is why you don't like your veggies, because your parents cook them to death. They cook them until they're mush. And that's not how you do it. No, you just cook them until they're, you know, chewable and still colorful. And yeah, they taste better that way. Anyway, I need a parsnip and some butter and a spice leaf. I got no spice. I know I got no butter. But I can. I actually do have parsnips. Okay. Yeah, like broccoli. I know I've talked about broccoli, but asparagus, you know, we were just working with the same thing. If you just kind of steam it or broil it, or actually even you can microwave. That's not what I wanted. You can microwave it, microwave steam it, and just basically the rule of thumb is when you can smell it and when it's bright green, that's when it's done. That's not what I want to do. That's when it's done. Take it out, uncover it, let it breathe, and it will be delicious. And you don't have to drown it in cheese sauce either. I mean, you can. I'm not saying don't. I'm just saying you don't have to. Because, now what manner of cookware? I need the saucepan. Because when you cook the vegetables right, they taste good on their own. Maybe just a little butter, maybe a little bit of parm, maybe a little bit of, what am I missing? The spice leaf. You know, just a little bit of salt and pepper. You don't have to go nuts with the seasonings on your veggies. You don't. Vegetables are their own seasonings. Well, okay, no, not always, but you get the picture, right? Yeah. Okay. All right, herb, butter, parsnips, off you go. All right, let me put the saucepan away. And what's next? Scallion baked potato. Okay. There it is right there. Oops. Wrong button. Baked tater, scallions, and okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and use, I'll use tofu this time. Now, I think what they're getting is sour cream for this. And really, a better way to substitute for sour cream, because sour cream is full of fat. I mean, it's not the best thing for you. It tastes good. But really, better than tofu, Greek yogurt. Put Greek yogurt in it, and it's pretty much, I could have done this in my 2x2. Put Greek yogurt on your baked potatoes, put it in your nachos, and it's pretty much indistinguishable from sour cream. It's really good. I use it for dips all the time. Okay, that's it. We're done. Let me, okay, this needs to go. This wood needs to go. How does that look? Eh. How's that look? Eh. Eh, we'll get plenty of both, so let's go ahead and just burn them. Alright, in you go. And I'm going to fly over one more time and check on the trees here. See if anything interesting has happened. Don't see. Oh, there's something. Alright. That just looks like a birch. Okay. Let's go throw it in the analyzer. Check on the bees real quick, too. They're still chugging. You need a new princess. Here, I choose you. You need a new princess. All right. Okay. Let's see. In you go. And let me just recycle these while I'm at it. Go ahead and just throw that there. Throw that there. We don't scrap. Oh, I got a box. Oh, while that's analyzing, let's go make a scrap box. I'll just leave the door open like a wild animal. All right, what's in the box? Oh, an egg. Great. Here we go. I'm not like I'm short on eggs by any stretch of the imagination, because I'm surprised it's not full. Huh. Oh, I must have cleaned it out recently and fed them to the recycler. That must be what must have been what I done. Okay. Silverbirch apple oak. Apples. Huh. This one seems interesting. Let's keep it. Oh, there's a silver lime that just grew something too. Ah! Another one, all right. Let's throw that one in. So yeah, for any of you who might have been saying, oh, you got that off camera, you cheated that in. You just saw me pull another one off. All right. You saw it with your own eyes. Let's see, who can go? Who can go? You can go. All the naysayers, you've been schooled. There we go. All right, anything else? Yeah, apple oaks, they can do their thing. Maybe I should move these flowers. There we go. These seem to respond to bone meal. Unlike some other trees in the forestry fun. There's a word I'm looking for. Okay. Oops, I need you. Come here, treeilizer. Okay, hill cherry. Blah, 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 fruit cherry. Possible mutant. Yeah, let's plant it. I mean, right now, there's no such thing as too many cherry trees right now. So let's just plant this bad boy. Right there. Oh, ah! Okay. Face full of cherry tree. All right. Alright, let's go put some stuff away. I see what I did. I wrote Old World and Veg Soup on two different lines. Okay. All right. Mystery solved. oh, boy. So, do I have the vegetable soup? I mean, I'm just... Okay. All right. Well, I have dinner then. There we go. All right. Well, you know, I wasn't sure. Yeah, I couldn't read my own handwriting. That was the problem. All right. These last two things. Okay. All right. Here's our parsnips and our tater. Oh, the veggie haul is almost done. It is almost done. We have this wall. And how do I not have soy milk in here yet? It's just straight up not in there. How do I not have soy milk in here? That makes no sense. Okay. All right. Great. Rad. okay. Well, I'm going to go babysit the trees some more, folks. And I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye. This has been an NEI. It's been in NEI all this time. I didn't know. It used to not be. But anyway, silver lime plus hill cherry equals lemons. Jungle plus hill cherry equals papaya.